Shocking. They found Pablo Escobar's safe, and you won't believe what was inside. Imagine yourself finding a safe which was the property of the biggest drug lord of all times. It was on the floor, under the marble, and was discovered by our workers, but before we could remove it, it was stolen and we were working with police. Jennifer Volopi, who together with her husband, Christian de Berdoir, bought in 2014, told reporters, the huge pink house located in Miami Beach, Florida. Volopi said they might have an idea of what the safe contained. It might have money or precious stones, but it was stolen in past weeks when preparations were made for the demolition of the house, which began on Tuesday and will last for a few days. De Berdoir and Volopi had hired a team of people to look for money, drugs, or jewelry that could have been hidden in the walls or floors, a common practice of El Patron Escobar in their homes. The couple acquired the abandoned mansion in 2014 for $9.7 million. Now he knocks it down to build a modern house on the privileged land, located in an exclusive neighborhood and overlooking the Vizcaya Bay and the skyscrapers of Miami. According to its owners, the late Medellin cartel leader visited the house in Miami Beach, which he purchased in 1980. The house, with its own jetty, saw a lot of activities at night, possibly related to Escobar's illegal business. This was part of the history of the city, a dark chapter that's coming to an end today with the demolition, said de Berdoir. The mansion was seized in 1987 by US authorities, who also confiscated other properties on the Capo in the country. Escobar, the largest drug trafficker in Colombia, was killed on December 2, 1993 in Medellin, leaving 50,000 victims behind him, according to figures from the NGO Colombia Con Memoria. What do you think of this? Please leave us your comments below. Please share this video with your friends.